This is not a coincidence that you are here and receiving these words into your spirit. It is because God chose you and He ordained your footsteps here. He is the one who put this video in front of your eyes. So don't deny adopting these words into your heart. Through this encouraging message, God is asking you to take a moment to look back at your life and simply celebrate for reaching out this point of life so far. Think about how much trauma you have healed and how many times God saved you from falling inside a trap that had no end. You will realize that you stayed committed to believing in the process because somewhere inside the corner of your heart, you knew that God would never let you get defeated. You will realize that there were times when you were so confused about your decisions, but God helped you to go with the flow instead of getting stuck in one place. There are many reasons to celebrate in life, but the only condition to do that is the realization of how blessed we are. Do not wait for a goal to get accomplished. Do not wait for a dream to get fulfilled first to celebrate. Instead, learn to celebrate the journey. With an assurance in your heart that whatever is happening will eventually help you experience the joy and not the pain. Remember, the enemy would love to deceive us into enduring life, but not enjoying life. Therefore, try a different approach. You will find joy in the journey if you have the right perspective. Look at all the blessings you have in your life right now. Whether it is the people who love you, whether it is the reputation, the dignity, or the respect you have earned so far through the grace of God. Don't take such blessings for granted. They are not ordinary. They are not common. They all are extraordinary because you have them only through the grace of God. So, embrace the blessings around you, know your worth, and discern the hidden gifts within you. You have got to believe in yourself, in your worth, in your talents, and you and in God. Remember that you are an infinite being with unlimited potential. You are a child of God. But above all, you must believe in the process and in the plans of God. Unleash God's greatest joy in your life. Ask Him, and all the blessings you need will be poured into your lap. There would not be enough space to accommodate them. All good and perfect gifts from above. If you ask God to fill you, He will open the doors of heaven for you and bless you with perfect gifts from above. The Lord will be with you to set you free. You are here. You just stand and see salvation. The Lord has brought you here today and He will defend your case. Let me ask you this question now. Wouldn't it be great if our celebrations helped give meaning to our lives and helped provided hope for the future? Remember, you just don't celebrate to seek the happiness or joy in your life. Rather, you celebrate to seek hope for the future. Although, you can always relax when you know that your trust in God is always the best choice. There will never be anything or anyone greater than our God. He will give you strength when you are weak. He will give you joy in the midst of sorrow, and He will give you hope when you can't face tomorrow. There are some Bible verses that helps us understand these things, such as Luke chapter 6 verse 38 says, "Give and it will be given to you, a good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over, will be poured into your lap. For with the measure you use, it will be measured to you." Philippians chapter 4 verse 19 says, "And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of His glory in Jesus Christ." So, you are going to see the God of refuge in action in your life. Nothing is impossible for those who trust the Lord at all times. When you trust God and pour out your heart to Him, He will become your refuge and strength and ever-present help in your times of trouble. He is aware of your situations, and the light of God is about to shine on your face. So confess all things you have in your heart right at this moment through this prayer. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, You are the God of miracles. We adore You as You are. You are merciful. You are merciful and You are the ruler. You are the ruler of the universe. You are full of love. Therefore, I claim Your word that tells me to celebrate during the journey of my life instead of waiting to reach a particular destination. Lord, I need Your strength. You are God, and You are already honored. But I also want to honor You through the works of my hands. Please bless the work of my hands. Lord, please help me stay the course when I don't understand Your plans, and let Your blessings chase me down in Jesus' lovely name. Amen.